jump up. Get it.
She let it at all. Stop! little sweet time. Give it back to you one any day.
Child.
touched you everywhere. Make love to you, baby. Love, that's all I wanna do. No time to. Now, there we was out in the open countryside when the top rolled down. Hands and legs rolling all around. Looking up into the sky, starting to sigh and shine. And then I looked at my girl and said, baby, hold on. Daddy's coming, hold on, real strong now. And then she stopped me dead in my tracks, just out of nowhere. I said, what's wrong? Why you stopping? I wanna make love with you tonight. Will you give me a kiss? Said, no, I won't do nothing else with you until you answer this. And she looked me in the eye, said, I just want you to answer one question for me. But it was a very big question. And she looked right into me and she said, do you love me? Well, ladies and gentlemen, when you're young, that's the last thing you want to hear. Do you love me? That's a big, big word. So I went ahead and told her. I said, I'd climb the highest mountain for you. Swim the deepest ocean, it's true. Everything I have to do just to be your man. And I said, I thought that would be the end of the whole thing. But she looked at me again. She said, I know all that. I just want to know, do you love me? Well, all of a sudden, things fell apart. And we started to cry, both of us. It sounded something really, really deep from inside, hurting. It sounded something like this.